The ability to imagine is the largest part of what you call intelligence. This is the gift of your species. And this is the danger. Because you do not choose to control your imaginings. You imagine wonderful things. And you imagine terrible things. And you take no responsibility for the choice. Say you have inside you both the power of good and the power of evil, the angel and the devil. But in truth, you have just one thing inside you.